Hey, Chris.
Lisa, thanks. Up next, a Warriors dynasty. The Bay's team is the best team once again, sweeping the Cavs to win their third title in 4 years. How Dub Nation can celebrate today as well as Tuesday. ABC 7 Mornings at 8 is next.
Benjamin Franklin once said, don't put off until tomorrow what you can do today.
Because worn-out plumbing can do some serious damage.
Quality craftsmanship. Peterson Dean is celebrating 35 years and over the roofs and solar systems installed.
We've been in business for 35 years. I've been with this company 33 years. I have many co-workers that have been here 15 to 20 years. It's called longevity.
A pioneer of solar installation, having created and perfected many of the techniques the solar industry still uses today.
Everybody that calls in says, I called you because you are roofers. If you're going to be up on my house putting on solar, drilling in my roof, that's who I want up there.
If you're going to have heart surgery, do you want the guy that's been doing it for 4 years, or do you want the guy that's been doing it for 30 years?
So what do you want on your roof? I can go and drive back to the job sites that I've ran, that we've installed to this day, what you did 10, 15 years ago, to see it still standing there. That makes you proud.
Who do you want on your roof? Just call 888-628-0557. That's 888-628-0557.
Good morning, Bay Area. Let's get up and get going.
This is ABC 7 Mornings.
It's Saturday, June 9th. Good morning, and thanks so much for joining us. I'm Chris Wynn. Let's start with a first look at the forecast. Here's meteorologist Lisa Arden. She's tracking live down for 7 for us. Hi, Lisa.
Hey, Chris. Hi, everyone. We certainly have a mixed bag out there today where we're looking at some clouds, some mist, and drizzle.